Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of this type of warm sauce used in French cuisine. It is made and obtained by simply warming up butter until it caramelizes a little bit, turns a little bit brown, and takes on a nutty flavor. How do you go about pronouncing it? With a typical French pronunciation, beurre, which means butter in French, beurre, and then noisette, which means hazelnut, because the butter gets this little bit nutty, hazelnut-like flavor. Beurre noisette. Beurre noisette is how you would say it in French, but it'd be fine in English or American to say beurre noisette. Beurre noisette. Beurre noisette, or in French, beurre noisette. Beurre noisette. Here are many more videos on how to pronounce French cooking terms, French produce, many useful words from France. Au revoir.